Most women experience breastfeeding problems. In fact, it's thought that over 90% of first-time moms experience problems within just the first 3 days. And second-time moms experience problems too, because every baby is different. So a mom who had a positive or not so positive experience breastfeeding the first time may have a completely different experience. Nursing a newborn is really different with a toddler running around or when you've got to go back to work early. What we want moms to know is that it's normal and having questions is okay, and we're here to help them early and make them more successful.